I forgot to take my, yeah, I forgot to take my runes. I shot 3,500 runes and I said, what's happening? Fortunate thing is that the runes are, if I remember correctly, just over here. Alright. Now. Let's go. And let's see, where should we go? The next thing that we should do... Excuse me, I'm just getting stretched a little bit, alright. Let's go over. Yeah. What's going on over there? What all this stuff? Whoa. Also, you're just like the giants. All right, a little bit tougher than the giants. Nevertheless, okay, I'm not gonna actually bother with you. I'm gonna grab my runes. You have, oh, who are you? The puppets. The puppets besiege us. Alright. And where are you looking at? Down. Okay, I'm not gonna bother, no. Whoa, what's that? Alright. Weird. Hmm. purify drones, and this will take us where? First of all, before checking out where this might take us, let's loot this place and see if there is a catacomb. Maybe in here. Oh, there's a gun. Okay.
Hello? Is someone there? Would you donate any Shabiri grapes in your possession to me? I'm on a pilgrimage in search of the distant light. And when I eat one of those grapes, I can feel the light in the back of my eyes.
Okay, so we have to find more of those grapes for you. Whoa! What the hell is that? I'm tempted to go and try it off. Got it, even though I don't know what it is. Oh. Purified ruins. I hate dogs. Alright. Now for the rest of you. Have here. Why did we did everything? What's inside? Never mind. Some glintstone. Anything else? Oh, there's another of those guys. Come out one and all from the darkness underground. And let us offer unto the maiden our eyes. Okay. Weird. So, no catacomb in here. But there is even more And this is where the girl is, okay. The one that needs the grapes. Did I miss anything? Not even here. Oh. And this is, yeah, the one that was after that. Oh, maybe inside there? No, nothing here as well. Okay, let's try the... this one. Yeah, travel to the other location. Hello, Lunatex. Welcome. Welcome. Hello, everybody. Oh, again, we are over here. Okay. And this is actually the grace that we have already. Yeah, we have already opened this one. Can I level up actually? Yes, I can. Nice. 51 levels. More health, please. And we are the... oh, nope. The other way. And we are... over there. Alright, let's try the big giant, the big blue giant again. Even though I'm almost certain that he will... nope, not this one, but this button. He will kill us. Oh, come on. Up this real quickly. Oh, hello. Whoa. This guy is actually quite tough. Really tough. Oh, come on. Again with that. Okay, let's go. Let's try him one more time. Oh, hello, goodbye. The sword will come off. Come on. Okay. Nope. Nope, can't do it. And I think that if I go on phone, it will be much, much worse. Let's try to do that. On foot. Ooh, that hurt. Go, 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 as fast as you can. Oh, come on, go. I said go. And drink, okay. Whoa. Really now? One more? Yes! We have him. And yes, he's dead. Oh, I haven't got my runes. Alright. Now, let's go and see what's in there. Maybe there is... Oh, out. More of these guys. Raya Lucaria, hallowed hall dedicated to the study of magic. Why shut the doors to me? I am Bark, donning the crown of stone. Alright. And we see the thing. Oh, there's a grace here. There's a tower up there. And there is back here. Let's check it out. Nothing to see here. Oh, right there. I guess this is the way to go up. Oh no, no. Okay. So let's search for another place. And that is something as well, with some dragon eggs around it. Oh, hello. I'm gonna try to kill you. Or you may kill me. Yeah, those bears are really a pain in the ass. But we will try that again. Damn you, bear. First of all, we're gonna grab our runes. Come on. Nope. This is a sliver of meat. Oh, come on. Too tough. He's way too tough for me. And today, I don't know, I'm a little bit out of my zone, I guess. I have to count down my deaths. Did I anger you? No. Okay.